We opened Duross and Langel here in Center City back in 2004, so we're going on our sixth year. Our business is it's a unique type of store. What we are is a specialty store. We make our own bath and body products. We create all natural soaps, balms, butters, scrubs, and things like that. Most of our products are manufactured right here on site. Anything that we make without preservatives, all of the soaps, things like that, powders, candles, essential oils, all that is done here in-house. Any of the bottle products that have to be done to FDA standards are made at our lab, which is also local here in the Susquehanna Valley. When I opened up a business, I knew I wanted to open it up here. And it's not because I didn't look. There are cities like Chicago and Portland, Oregon that excite me, that I really see the energy. But Philadelphia has this unique something that makes it not only affordable and approachable, but really offers a diversity and a pluralism that you don't find in every city. I love Center City, and I love Philadelphia. Philadelphia is a big city that feels like a small town. So when we originally opened, we opened at another location, and it was here in the city, and it was a great place for Philadelphia is a great place for someone to open up a business. It's affordable, everything is walkable, there's a really great spirit for small entrepreneurs here, and it was an opportunity for me to take an idea, a concept, and started off very small. We started off with three products, and we actually built out from there. And I don't imagine there's many cities that are like Philadelphia, Center City in particular, that would allow me to start off with nothing and be able to build the business to what it is today. Philadelphia tends to trend toward younger, kind of hip urban people, but it's across the board. We really try to make sure that what we're doing here is appealing to as broad an audience as possible. So on a given day, I might end up with three, sometimes four generations in the store at once, shopping together. Definitely what grandma likes isn't necessarily what her granddaughter likes, but I find that they all shop here. And then we have our biggest growing demographic right now is men. Men between the ages of 18 and 35. It's just kind of exploding. When we started off, we were the neighborhood soap store. We were the place where you could go for fresh, natural products. And we have an incredible, we've got an incredible amount of people that are coming back every month and bringing their friends with us. The business is growing by leaps and bounds. And that's really gratifying to us. But what we're finding is there are many people that are coming from out of town. Philadelphia, in particular, draws from cities that surround it, not only on the weekends, but with the conventions and things that are going on that continue to expand. So some people see us as the neighborhood soap makers, and other people see us as sort of an original store where they can buy gift or souvenir items that they can bring back that they know their wife or their girlfriend are going to love. What I would say to a prospective entrepreneur who wants to come in and open up a business in Center City, the first thing I would say is it's definitely a city of neighborhoods. And each neighborhood is unique in its own way. Although the people in Center City tend to travel through the neighborhoods, so you don't get pegged with just one thing. But there's a definitely a vibe that goes with each neighborhood. And depending on who you want to be and how you see yourself fitting into the great scheme of what Philadelphia is, there are many opportunities to create yourself just as you want to be, and to do it in a way that is not only affordable, but it's kind of easy too.